salt in the weakened broth. What you held in your hand, what you counted and carefully saved, all this must go, so you know how desolate the landscape can be between the regions of kindness. How you ride and ride, thinking the bus will never stop. The passengers eating maize and chicken will stare out the window forever. Before you learn the tender gravity of kindness, you must travel where the Indian, a white poncho, lies dead on the side of the road. You must see how this could be you, how he too was someone who journeyed through the night with plans and the simple breath that kept him alive. Before you know kindness as the deepest thing inside, you must know sorrow as the other deepest thing. You must wake up with sorrow. You must speak to it with your voice, catches the threads of all sorrows, and see the size of the cloth. Then it is only kindness that makes sense anymore. Only kindness that ties your shoes and sends you out in the day to mail letters and purchase bread. Only kindness that raises its head from the crowd of the world to say, "It is I you have been looking for," and then goes with you everywhere, like a shadow or a friend. Welcome to Jen's Friends, Climb Against Cancer, and yay for dancers.
Of knowing love and loving, I remember the feeling. Some say upon that mountain there are many a raven. They call out to the living from somewhere far beyond them, from those we've loved that have flown on, from those we've loved that have flown on.
That was a long time. No matter how I tried, the years just roll by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel, the flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old radio. Just give me one thing, Lord, I could hold on to. Believing this living is a hard way to go. Make me a poster of an old. Just give me one thing, Lord, I can hold on to. Believing this living is a hard way to go.
Thank you.
It's been years since they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed. And the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed. Though the pain is miles and miles behind her. And the fear is now a docile beast. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete. I run for hope. I run to feel. I run for the truth. Since they told me about it, how the darkness had taken its toll, and they cut into my skin and they cut into my body, but they will never get a piece of my soul. And now I'm still learning the lesson to awake when I hear the call. And if you ask me why I am still running, I'll tell you I run for. If the darkness knocks on your door, remember her, remember me. We will be running as we have before.